It was the first education program of its kind when it started in 1989. And tonight, Noorthoek Academy in Grand Rapids is celebrating 30 years of lifelong learning. Noorthoek offers continuing education for adults with physical and intellectual disabilities, along with the college experience at GRCC. Tonight was the end of year celebration where students were recognized for their achievements this school year. I had the honor of emceeing the event again this year.